demonstration of what's new in NXCAM. This video will show you how you can now specify a customer default to add a find option to operation dialog boxes. This makes it easier to find parameters that might be hidden inside collapsed groups or within selection lists. In the program order view of the operation navigator, double-click Cavity Mill to open the dialog box. This is a long dialog box containing a lot of options, many of which are hidden inside collapsed groups. Adding a find option will make it easier to find hidden parameters. Click Cancel. Double-click Floor Wall IPW to open the dialog box. This dialog box has been customized using Explorer nodes to create a flat structure with groups listed along the left side. Again, adding a find option will make it easier to find hidden parameters. Click Cancel. We'll now set a customer default that will add a find option to the operation dialog boxes. This setting will apply to all parts and all logon sessions until you again change the customer default. Select File, Utilities, Customer Defaults. Select User Interface. Select the Dialog Boxes tab. The Show Find in Dialog Boxes option is new. Select Show Find in Dialog Boxes to turn it on. Click OK. You must restart the NX session for customer default changes to take effect. Click OK in the confirmation window. In a new NX session, double-click Cavity Mill to open the dialog box. The dialog search group containing the Find option is now displayed at the top of the dialog box. Type Tool in the Find box. All of the options inside the dialog box containing the word Tool are displayed in a scrollable list with each item in the list showing the path. Type Tool Number in the Find box. All of the options inside the dialog box containing the word Tool Number are displayed in a list. Type Scallop in the Find box. Select Step Over Scallop in the list. The list in which the option is found highlights. Click Cancel. Double-click Floor Wall IPW to display the dialog box. The Find option also appears in dialog boxes that have been customized using the Explorer nodes. Click Cancel. This concludes the demonstration of how you can now specify a customer default to add a find option to operation dialog boxes. Thank you.